1,240 turns. I think this is the last flight for this guy tonight. We have 1460. Very nice. It's still way underpowered, but it's good to know. Next time out, I'll either have a slightly shorter prop or slightly wider cross section or a shorter motor. Something like that.